A diagraph is a pair of two successive letters that represent a single sound or phoneme. There are consonant diagraphs and vowel diagraphs. The primary difference between blends and diagraphs is that the blend of two letters produces two sounds, whereas those of diagraphs produce only one sound. The ability to identify the letters which, when placed together, would produce one sound is essential to read fluently. This video can be used as a teaching aid or as a testing resource. For teaching, the instructor plays the video, pauses after each word is articulated. Here the instructor may further demonstrate the articulation of the word for the learner. The learner will listen to this sound and repeat it orally. For testing, the instructor plays the video without pausing, while keeping the speaker, audio output, on mute, observes the learner's progress, and revises or revisit the video accordingly.
Ch, ch, at, chat, ch, ap, chap, ch, in, chin, ch, ip, chip, ch, op, chop, ch, it, chit, ch, ug, chug, in, ch, inch, m-a-ch, much, r-i-ch, rich, b-en-ch, bench, p-un-ch, punch, m-un-ch, munch, p-in-ch, pinch.